What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Oh. That was fascinating.
And horrible.
Best get moving while the sun is still shining.
Apparently, Red Fall's not done with me yet. Material for another book. If I survive.
Medkit. Useful out in the field. Trying to escape. It's not predatory behavior. It's simple cruelty.
Several thousand liters of seawater shooting straight up into the sky. This is more interesting.
I have a feeling I'll be needing this.
An eclipse for months.
Listen up. I know you can hear
ritualized clothing, markings, clear signs of a cult. Could sneak around.
Like
probably.
The masters, the new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. For the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty. A dried up bag of skin. You, your kids, your parents. Nobody's getting away! know the deal. Bring us someone to offer them. Anybody you want?
Death Mist?
A friend.
Yes, Death Mist. Just more proof that this island is doing everything it can to kill me.
You give somebody up, you have a guaranteed place with us. That is the Hollow Man's bargain. Finish up with these containers. Then check the ferry.
Players, someone needs help. Better get over there.
The blood, if they're still alive.
You're dead. Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
You think you're being quiet?
Thank you. hurt you, but we might.
Shut up. You don't know what you're missing. If you come out, we'll show you.
Go to hell.
Come out and we'll... Got you!
It'll take more than that to make me quit. Hello? Anyone about?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Till next time.
Are the cultists gone? Are you here to help? We'll come out if you get the power back on. Are the cultists gone?
Safe to come out now, friends. Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step. Here we are, Diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things, such as they are, and greet the locals.
Mr. Crowsley, did I say that right?
You did.
My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here, sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. What a strange situation. Back if you need anything.
Devinder Krausley? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. We have a lot to do around here to keep everyone safe and supported. Help out if you can. I'm not doing your funeral, so don't die.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Things ain't gonna be so easy for this little guy, the way the world is.
I came to Redfall to sell some books, meet some fans. Then, I heard about odd happenings, so I thought I would perhaps look into the local cryptid scene. Instead, I'm running from actual bloody vampires. Elongated maxillary incisors, hemophagic diet, photophobia, the whole deal. Finally found what I've been looking for.
Camera's ready, and I'm going to show the internet, and therefore the world, that I was right after all. But these cryptids are out here trying to hurt and kill people. Can't let that stand. Especially since it seems none of us is getting out of Redfall anytime soon. We had no chance on that ferry. Not when they can hide the sun and roll up the ocean like an old rug. Going to get out there and scrounge for supplies to help these people establish a safe haven. I'll do my part, as I always have, and delve into this darkness. Helicopters. I should check for survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that?
The Hollow Man?
Poor name for a cryptid, if you ask me.
Somebody watch my back while I check this out.
Whatever you say.
Ah, a Redfall historical marker. Perfectly New England.
Listen, we could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friend's already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet.
Uncovered.
If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Hunting instincts! Fascinating!
This is Reverend Eva Presente. And this is Anna Creelman. And now, the weather. Anna, please.
Devinda Krausley calling in. Safe house is... safe.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to bite back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Now get out there, take no shit, and God be with you.
Thank you.